Sundance Film Festival. Mike Papantonio helped win the case for victims of DuPont's poisoning of the Ohio River last year. The film also lays out the history of DuPont's use of the chemical known as C8 and how that can impact our health and environment.
This film, I think, is the best example of showing the American public that one person's conviction to do something right, to change things, is often much more powerful than even a group that gets together. That one person committed to changing things for the positive, I think that's the most uplifting part of this movie.
Now, if you'd like more information about that film, just head to our website. We've got it at weartv.com.